the turn of the next century, the computer will control the lives of our children.